But it was Brands getting out of the blocks first, getting in on a nice double leg, taking Freed down to the mat, scoring the first 2 points. To Benmore at the waist, which makes him more susceptible to being knocked off balance, as we just saw. And Brands able to convert a single leg into 2 more points. He now leads 5-2.
Lead with the 1 point riding time advantage.
Well, Brands will take no chances. He's going to coast home to his third national title. 134 pounds.
And that is a pumped up wrestler.